thing on. I think I might be on mute. Okay. Welcome to Collective Worship. I've come up into space today because I want to explore with you the very biggest things, the stars and the galaxies, but also the very smallest things as well, all the plants and animals, and to say that all of this is held in God's loving hands, including you and me. To do this, we're going to hear about a special person who lived quite a long time ago, called Saint Julian of Norwich. Mother Julian lived many hundreds of years ago, and she lived as a nun who had just one small room, and that was her whole house, that was her whole life. She never left that room, and she stayed at home all the time, and she gave her whole life dedicated to praying to God and loving Jesus. She had a vision one day whereby she looked down in her hands and she saw what she thought was a little hazelnut. But when she looked closer, she realized that it was everything that had ever been made. And this was a vision a bit like a dream. And as she saw this in her hand, she saw that God was showing her everything, the whole universe, everything that had ever existed. And she realized that all the things in the world and beyond were in the palm of God's hand, and that God cared very, very much about everything that God had made. She saw three things which she understood. The first is that God had made all of this. The second was that God loves all of this. And the third is that God cares for all of this. And so we can say that God cares very much about you and I and the smallest of things in the world and the biggest. I wonder what are some of the very biggest things that you can think of, and some of the very smallest as well. I really like looking at the moon through a telescope and looking at the stars, and that inspires me to think about how huge the universe is, how wonderful it is that God holds all of that in the palm of God's hand. And I also like thinking about the very tiny things, like these little creatures. And just to think that God cares about all those little things that he's made as well, how special everything is in God's heart. This is a reading from Psalm number 8 in the Bible. O Lord, our sovereign, how majestic is your name in all the earth. When I look at your heavens, the work of your fingers, the moon and the stars that you have established, what are human beings that you are mindful of them, mortals that you care for them? Yet you have made them a little lower than God and crowned them with glory and honour. You've given them dominion over the works of your hands. You've put all things under their feet, all sheep and oxen and the beasts of the field, the birds of the air and the fish of the sea. O Lord, our sovereign, how majestic is your name in all the earth. And so we come now to our special time of prayers. Let's pray together. Gracious and loving God, thank you for everything you have made, both big and small. We thank you for the stars in the sky, for the great universe, for all the different planets, and especially for this planet Earth. We thank you for the birds of the air and the fish of the sea. And we thank you for one another. We pray for our families and for our friends, for our school, our teachers, and everyone who cares for us. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, for ever and ever. Amen. Thank you for joining me up here for collective worship today. Remember that everything, big and small, and you and I, are held in the loving hands of God. Ending transmission.